And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gladys Knight and the Pips.
Proved too much for.